We are here on Medved Taiga on a random server, and I just found what could be our first diamond with the 410 handgun, which is the only weapon I need to have a diamond with every weapon. And that's what I found, level 3 mustard with a high estimate of 299. I have never gotten a troll level 3 mustard, but I've seen a few poses, so I know it's possible, but it's unlikely, and I think this one is gonna make diamond. Let's see. Okay, we're at 96 meters. I really want to get as close as possible to use this weapon because I have barely any experience with it. I've heard it is a good handgun, but before last week I rarely ever used them, so that's why I have no experience. 86 meters. I'm just gonna get a bit closer. This is a good distance, so I'm gonna take the shot right here. 0 for 75. Here you go. And he's down. I hope that was a double long because I think I aimed a bit too high. I really hope it was because it could have hit at the spinal cord too. Fortunately, there's some viral blood right there, so let's see what it scores. And we got a diamond, 261. And that's our first diamond with the 45 Colt, which means that now we have a diamond with every weapon. Except for the variations. I will go for them too. I just joined this server on hirschfelden. And actually, I came to this lake looking for some bison, but I found that level 5 fallow deer instead. That's a big boy. The bottom estimate is 256, which is more than the minimum diamond requirement. That's basically guaranteed diamond. Okay, he's on his feet zone again. Fortunately, I saw him before he spooked because I would have gone with the bisons and probably never know this guy was here. We are getting closer. The wind is terrible though. But we don't have to get too close because I'm gonna use the rhino, and now I'm used to take shots at more than 100 meters. Let's see the distance. We are at 116. That's a good range. I'm gonna have to aim just a bit higher. Okay, I'm gonna take a shot. 0 for 75, going for double long. Here we go. And that was a good shot. As you can see, these bullets don't drop as much. I mean, the trajectory of this handgun is not too different from the rifles. It is relatively flat, and that's why it's so great. And this guy is a diamond, 266.8, decent sized diamond. It's always nice to get one of these on hirschfelden. Let's see what else we can find. Alright, I started with vurhonga savanna today, and I just spotted a gold gemstone right there. I'm gonna go for a hard shot to win this challenge. We 0 for 150, going for hard. And that was a hard shot. It was a small male, so it's probably gonna make silver. Let's pick this guy up. There we go, silver gold gemstone. This look great. That guy is giant. I just didn't see the hair before. Literally, this is 30 seconds after I got the gold gemstone. It's the same lake, same server. So the host has this tent up here, which I used to arrive to this lake. And the reason why I didn't see the hair before is simply because the tent is too close to that feed zone, so they weren't able to spawn. Let's see what they do now. It seems like they are gonna leave the zone, so I'll have to track them. Okay, I'm still trying to find the level 5. And we just arrived to this nice open area where I think we should be able to take a shot. I just spotted the level 5 again. There he is. 265. I'm gonna use the M1 this time. 0 for 300. I'm just gonna wait a moment. Okay, here we go. And that wasn't a good shot. That was a terrible shot. Damn, it was such an easy shot that I don't know how we messed that up. This is not over yet because we might still have a second chance. There he goes. Luckily they want to come back. The thing is that I probably hit the spine, so this guy is gonna die if I don't hurry. I'm gonna try to alert him to make him stop. Okay, that's bad. He's almost dead and they are all just running in circles. I need to go for it. Come on, just stop. Let's see. Okay, this is our chance. Here we go. And we got him. Finally. That was close. That was very, very close. Now, let's see what it scores. We know it is a diamond. Let's see. Oh boy. It is a max score diamond. And yeah, the first shot was a spine shot. Terrible shot. And that's very rare actually, especially with a rifle, because I've messed up like 4 or 5 diamonds with the recurve, but with the rifle I recall messing up 3 on Xbox a long time ago, and on PC I remember a blacktail that I shot with a ground gun, and also a lynx that I managed to shot a second time. I'm still here on vurhonga savanna on the same lake, different server, And there is a diamond potential kenstalk right there. It has the diamond rack, so I'm gonna use the rhino. There are just a lot of animals on this lake. At this time, you'll find only warhawks and kenstalk. But at different times, you can also find scrub hare, springbok, kuru, jackal, and wildebeest. We are gonna try at 140 meters. That's good. 0475. Here we go. And she's down right there. I guess we got the heart because that's the only thing that would have dropped her so fast. Let's see what it scores. And she's a diamond, 346. Another diamond with a rhino, and this time at 139 meters. And yeah, we got double long and the heart. And again, just after I harvested the diamond kenstalk, I see this big guy. It's exactly the same lake and the same server, and we could have back-to-back diamonds here. There he goes. 240 meters. I hope he goes to the left. Or if he decides to return, that would be better. But I doubt it. He's going to the left, that's good. Okay, so I'm gonna 0 for 150 to have some bullet drop, because I think that at 250 meters is a better option to have some bullet drop than 0 for 300 and risking to hit the spinal cord. Okay, and he's down. We got a double long right there, and now let's see if he's big enough. His max estimate was 63, I think, which is big for the small tusks. So let's see. And he's a diamond, 59.8. It almost had the big tusks. That word is hard to pronounce, actually. I decided to continue the hunt this week on my favorite map. I'm on a random server on this area, and I just spotted a level 3 European rabbit. He's somewhere around there. It's just hard to see because of the grass. Okay, let me see. And that's him right there. I'm gonna use the 22 pistol. 0 for 25. And he's down. I'm pretty sure this piece is controlled, considering that level 2s make diamond very frequently. Let's see. And this guy is a 2.4 diamond. That's pretty much the same score as the one we got last week, but this one is a little bit heavier. Let's see what else we can find. This is the next day on a different server, and I just spotted that big boy. That's a diamond potential roadie right there, and right now, the only weapon I have in my loadout that can take him down is the 45 Colt. So we need to get closer than this, and I don't think that's gonna be hard because this guy is probably going to a feed zone. I'm currently on this area, which is always the second spot I visit on every hirschfelden server I go, and probably this guy has a feed zone right there. Yeah, it's very likely that either he has one here, or it could also be here on the right. I mean, there are always roadie feed zones right there, so I guess that's where he's going. And that's him right there. He's feeding at 235 meters. And yeah, we spotted him here, and then he stopped on this area, which means that now we are on a perfect position to get close. I'm gonna go for a hard shot with the 410 this time. Okay, we're getting closer. We're at like 120 meters, something like that. I'm just gonna confirm that. Yeah, that's 118, so we're almost at range. Okay, now we're at the perfect distance. That's 79 meters. So now I'm gonna let him to go for the hard shot, because I think it's risky to go for it while lying down, so I'm just gonna move a little bit. That should be enough. Okay, here we go. Going for hard. And that was a perfect shot. I'm pretty sure that was my first hard shot with a hand on, at least on a diamond potential if I recall correctly. Let's see what it scores. And we got a diamond, 82.5. That's a small diamond, and that weight, that's actually liked for a diamond, but it's a true rax animal, so there are more variations. Anyways, it is always nice to get one of these on hirschfelden. Let's try to find more. I'm still on the same server as you can see, currently on this area. Came here looking for some wild boar, and I found that guy. That's a big bacon. Actually, I found the max estimate track before, and then I just looked around until I spotted the singular with the level 5 on it. Now I guess they are gonna come back soon. We'll see that in a moment. Now they are nervous. I could take a shot from here if I had a rifle, but I'm only carrying 3 handguns and also the 300, so I will have to use the rhino again. It seems like they want to come back. Yeah, that's exactly what we want. I'm just gonna stay here because I guess they were resting right there, so they should return to that exact same position. There he is. They are gonna lay down probably. Exactly right there. Okay, that's good. I'm just gonna get a bit closer. Now he's alert. Gonna take the shot. 0 for 75. Here we go. I'm going for a long. And he's down. That shot just destroyed him. Let's see if it's a diamond. It's been a long time since I got the last one on this map. Let's see. No. No way! We just crashed at the worst possible moment. I need to find that server again. I just hope that was just a crash and that wasn't because the host kicked me. It might have been this one actually. Or not. No, it's this one. Yeah. Finally we're back. That was dumb, really dumb. So let's see what it scores. And it is a diamond, 151.6. Unfortunately, it doesn't display who shot it, neither the weapon that was used, but we have the footage and we know we used the rhino, so that's very cool. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like and consider subscribing to the channel for more. With that said, thanks for watching and see you next time.